Are you struggling with ClickFunnels 2.0? Well, in this video, we're going to cover how to create a new workspace in ClickFunnels 2.0. So let's hop into my ClickFunnels account right now, and I'll show you how. Once you're logged into your ClickFunnels 2.0 account, click on Settings. Then you're going to want to scroll down and click on Edit Team Settings. Then on the left-hand side, there's Team Workspaces. Now this is going to show all the team workspaces you have. I'm going to add a new workspace. And let's call it training. Let's see if that's available. And I'm going to create workspace. It says the workspace was successfully created. So once that loads, I'm going to click on this workspace. All right, now we can set up our workspace. So I don't like this subdomain here, so I'm probably going to come up with a different workspace name to be perfectly honest with you. And we'll maybe call it account.myclickfunnels.com. Let's see if that's available. Notice I like to pick kind of fun subdomains for things. So I'm going to go with the dark course theme this time. And click on Customize Now. So this can take up to 4 minutes for it to set up your workspace. Really, it's giving you information about what all you can do with ClickFunnels 2.0. I don't feel like it takes the entire 4 minutes for it to do this. So we're going to let this go for a little bit here and we'll come back and we'll be signed in to our new workspace inside of ClickFunnels 2.0. All right, it looks like it has installed, so we're just waiting for the page editor to fully configure everything and load everything up, but we're getting real close to being ready here with our new workspace in ClickFunnels 2.0. So I believe I clicked on the dark theme, so we're going to have a kind of a dark looking site here when this all loads up, and it's going to be really fun to play with inside of ClickFunnels 2.0. Here we go. It looks like it's getting all configured here. Let's see, we put our logo, we've got links we can do, we've got kind of an example sales page here that we could go with, and that's all loaded up for us within just minutes, so we can start making our own funnel inside of ClickFunnels 2.0. Thanks for watching my ClickFunnels training. Now, if you'd like to join the number one funnel mastermind and get your hands on a bunch of other cool tools and training, click the link underneath this video right now.